closer look. Megan, good morning.
Hey, Christina, good morning. Music to my ears to hear it's going to be a nice day out. And traffic-wise, it's also looking good, but we'll take a look at that in just a moment. I think you're looking at something different on your screens right now. However, as far as your commute goes this morning, do know that everything is moving smoothly and your road conditions looking nice right now. As you can see here in Providence, you can see that everything's fine and in both directions. In fact, and this is over by the mall. So speed's looking nice and consistent also as you head on and off of those ramps. And as we take a look at your commute in and around the Providence area on 195, that's also going to be fine. No problems there as you travel into and out of the Massachusetts state. With 295, if you're skirting around the city, also smooth from Warwick all the way to Attleboro, or if you're going in the other direction, still just a 20-minute commute. Heading further northbound in Southern Mass also looks good, and you won't run into any problems. So we'll keep an eye on the maps for you as well as the cameras and keep you updated on any sort of incidents that could be happening. Over to you, Mario.
All right. Thank you, Megan. This morning, there is still no official